Hi there, the devoted Phil Thomas Cat here, and welcome my friends to our 100th episode. Here's the party.
So what you got to say?
First of all, let me just say this. I plead innocent of all charges. It's really nice to be here and to be invited to be on the 100th episode of the Uncharted Zone. I'm really having a good time, and it's good to see everybody, old friends and all these friendly faces, and there's a lot of people I haven't seen in a long time, but it's really good to be here this evening. By the way, I just want to say thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
Tommy Robinetti, have anything to say about 100 episodes of this craziness back here?
Well, there is something I'd like to say, but I'm reserving my comments for later. Thank you very much. Thanks for having me, by the way.
How about
meatballs for everybody.
How about you, Ken Manning?
Well, me? Well, all I can say is thank God for the Uncharted Zone. It's been needing to be on the Gold Coast for a long time. 10 years ago, there was practically no visibility for the local artist music market. Now, 10 years later, there is a show promoting the local music market, and I hope it'll lead to maybe 10 years from now a local video market.
Maybe even a spinoff.
How about a film market? Okay? Let's do lunch.
Will you have meatballs at that lunch, you think? Call my people.
We'll do. Hey, Greg, how's it going?
Hello.
Going great. I can't even see you back there. I got to get around here.
Good to see you there. Enjoying everything. It's turning out really well.
We appreciate you coming out to the 100th episode party. Did you think we'd ever make it?
Okay, I have 200.
Bite your tongue.
Yeah, having a good time. Nice to see everybody here. Really appreciate you having us out there.
We appreciate you coming.
All right. Thanks.
Chris, you got anything to say? Congratulations or something.
Congratulations. Thanks for coming out, new broadcast.
What?
Hi. Congratulations.
Did you call our request line last night?
She did.
I did.
Was that you?
I didn't call the request line.
Yes, she did. She ordered.
Okay. Well, thank you.
There's a couple of regions.
Let's see where else we can go around here. Hey, Ted.
Hey, what's up? Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Well, hey, Dr. Moore.
Hey, Phil. We appreciate congratulations.
It. We appreciate
other shows.
It. Thank you very much.
Here's Kieran.
Hey, Kieran.
Smile.
Now, we did give him a smile on that commercial, didn't we?
That's right.
Come on, don't let me block up the woman with the cake.
Congratulations.
Hey, Wanda.
Hey.
Are you eating some cake?
Eating some cake. I thought we were going to have a big ceremony to cut it.
Well, I thought we were, but Michelle had to cut it quick.
Oh, okay.
You know her.
Yeah.
So did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
No, didn't think you'd make it. But you made it.
It's hard to believe.
It's great.
Hey there.
Did you think we'd ever make it, Glenda?
No.
Nobody had any faith, did they?
Oh, you're talking about you.
You gotta be kidding. You know I had faith. You know I had. I sat on the picnic bench, man. I told you it would work. Yeah, we appreciate it too, Phil. Been great. Without you, we wouldn't be here today.
That's for sure. I can say that's the truth, man. All the way.
Cake's good, too.
How's it going?
All right.
Did you ever think we'd make it to 100 episodes?
Sure.
You had faith all along, didn't you?
Exactly.
You know, we've got a lot of requests for you guys' songs on the show.
Come on, really?
Really? I wouldn't lie to you about
that.
Was it you?
Huh?
Was it you?
What, requesting them?
Requesting?
Uh-uh.
No, it wasn't you?
I never requested.
Oh, okay.
This episode of the Uncharted Zone made possible by Perdido Cove Seafood Restaurant.
Perdido Cove Restaurant is broiled flounder Florentine, char-grilled shrimp, amberjack, grouper, red snapper, blackened, broiled, or char-grilled. Steak and lobster. Prime rib, chicken, and so much more. Perdido Cove Restaurant is simply fine dining at affordable prices. 2.5 miles west of Dog Track Road at the Lillium Bridge.
Liberty Ink Tattoo Studio has 15 years combined experience. They are trained in cross-contamination and disease prevention. Always use single-use needles, autoclave sterilization. They specialize in cover-ups, and with the best available pigments, they feature custom designs. Old and new school, black work, body piercing, in a comfortable sanitary environment. So come on by and check out the new two-story studio with private stations. Liberty Ink Tattoo Studio, 310 South Pace Boulevard, Pensacola. No tribal armbands or TAS.
Hi, John Wooten for Fitness Master in Pensacola and Fort Walton Beach. If you've been wondering where to get serious quality fitness equipment, there's only one fitness specialty store in Northwest Florida, Fitness Master. We sell consumer best buys in treadmills, home gyms, bikes, benches, and barbells. We'll personally train you, assemble, and deliver your equipment to your house. Right now, 12 months, same as cash, on all treadmills and home gyms. Fitness Master in Pensacola next to Home Depot and in Fort Walton Beach next to Brooks Bridge. Hi, John Wooten for Fitness Master in Pensacola and Fort Walton Beach. If you've been wondering where to get serious quality fitness equipment, there's only one fitness specialty store in Northwest Florida, Fitness Master. We sell consumer best buys in treadmills, home gyms, bikes, benches, and barbells. Right now, 12 months, same as cash, on all treadmills and home gyms. Fitness Master in Pensacola next to Home Depot and in Fort Walton Beach next to Brooks Bridge.
This is Mike Roycroft back for the Uncharted Zone. We're making more friends here at Papa Rocco's. A very friendly place, great atmosphere. Who are we talking to? Introduce yourselves, please.
This is Paige Carter Moulton. I am Mike Carter. She happens to be my daughter, my middle one. We're having a great time here at Papa Rocco's. What a wonderful place. It is the spot in Gulf Shores, Alabama.
Are you guys on vacation? Or you live here?
We live here, and actually I work here, so this is a great place to work as well.
Oh, that's outstanding. Good answer, knowing your boss is watching.
Regardless, it's a great place to be.
Now, what are the best attractions here, seeing as you work here? Tell me about some of the great food. Yeah.
Definitely has to be the food. Definitely has to be the entertainment and the service. Can't forget about the service.
And the entertainment is 7 nights a week. I mean, that's pretty unusual. Yes, you guys are always at it.
Yes, sir. Definitely. Every night.
How long have you been coming here, sir?
About 20 years.
That's awesome. Well, that's a repeat customer right there.
Yeah. You can probably ask anybody in this restaurant. They've been coming here the same amount of time. You can't go wrong with Papa Rocco's.
Hey, Dot.
Hey.
Did you think we'd make it to 100 episodes?
Yeah. I'm bored.
Are you going to yodel a song for us today?
Not today.
All right. Fix that hair, Alex. So did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes, Alex? Trouble you for 100 weeks?
Yeah, I think so. I'm ready for the next 100.
Ready for the next 100?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, cool. We don't need more millions. How about you? Do you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
I don't see a reason in the world why not.
I mean, look at how easy the first 100 was.
That's right. That's right.
The second 100 even be easier.
That's what one would think. Did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes, Robert?
Sure I did. 1,000.
1,000? Well, you've got a lot of confidence in it.
Yes, I do.
And you know your videos will be there.
Man, I hope so. I'm gunning for it. I hope everybody else is gunning for it.
Cool.
Thank you, bro.
How about you? You think we'd ever make it to 100?
Well, of course. Look who's running the show.
Michelle?
There you go. You schmooze. Quit your schmoozing.
Well, hello, young lady. Did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
I am just really pleased that you have. I think it's really neat. Am I supposed to be looking at that little red dot?
No, right in that thing, right there.
Jimmy Hall.
yeah, you want to date that or not. Yeah, and she come through the drive-thru, I asked about it. She told me, did you hear the singles that I give her?
So, Ronnie, did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes? Because you were on the very first episode.
Man, I really did, because I thought that there was enough musicians in town that would get behind you on it, and I'm glad that it came about, and I'm just really proud of you and everybody that watches this show. I applaud them for sticking behind you, and all the sponsors has been really great, you know, because it's really hard, and I know for a fact, because I just had a single come out on the radio this summer. It costs a lot of money to get it out, and you can't, it seems like you can't do it without money these days, and it's really a shame. Back in the 80s, when I had some stuff out, they'd be glad to play local artists, and I think it's great that everybody's getting behind you and to help the local artists. And good luck in the future, and I appreciate you having me here today, Phil.
We appreciate you.
All right, buddy.
Thanks, Ronnie.
Bye.
Hey, you were in my way a while ago. You had that camera between me and the bar. First things first.
I understand.
Thanks, everybody, for coming out.
Appreciate it.
It looks like a good turnout. I know I'm having fun. It's good. I'm drinking. That's what I like.
The bottom line. Thanks a lot.
We'll see you on Uncharted Zone.
Okie doke. Hey, young man.
Hey,
do you think we'd ever make it to? I'm going to have to do it with the left one. Do you ever think we'd make it to the 100th episode?
Yeah, yeah. You know, I just realized where I know you from.
Uh-oh.
We went to different schools together.
Is that right? I thought so.
Yeah.
I think we probably dated different women, too.
Yeah, we did. Got a lot in common, don't we? This is my buddy Jimmy Overton.
Hi.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey. Hi. Enjoy your show.
I appreciate that.
So, how you like it yourself? Pretty good turnout, huh?
Yeah, I'm loving it.
Yeah.
Cool.
Looking forward to working with you in the future.
We'll do it, man. I am too.
Yeah, cool.
Thanks.
Take it easy.
Well, congratulations on your 100th taping. I'm real proud to see that you come this far with it. Of course, my guy, Ronny Miller, has been a big part of this, and hopefully we're getting out there and trying to get a national thing going for him. His new album will be out in about 3 weeks, so I'm proud for y'all, and congratulations. Hope you have another 100.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Man, I come in there, mark the sheet.
I know Snow. Ask him about
it. Marcus and Ronnie said Marcus. And he'll know.
Hey, Jim, did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
Do what, Cat?
Did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
Now you got 101.
That's right.
This makes 101. Glad I was invited. A lot of good people here, and you guys always do a splendid job. On your little episodes. Is this going to be aired?
Yes, it will.
Cool.
I want everybody to meet my friend over here, Bo Dalton. Bo Dalton, UZ Television.
Broken Arrow all the way.
There you go. But I'm enjoying it. I'm going to go there and get some of them hors d'oeuvres. And you people who did not come here, sorry you missed it.
I understand you have a magic story.
Yeah. About 6 months ago, after we got done practicing one night, me and one of the guys in the band with me went down to the backseat lounge. And anyway, we were in there. We were hanging out, having a few drinks. And the TV monitors were behind us overhead, you know, from the tables and up on the bar and stuff. And the guy turned around and looked. And I see the Uncharted Zone on there, and I see me on the TV and my band. And the guy, I went around and told the guy in the bar, and he went around and switched all the TVs in the whole club onto the Uncharted Zone and us on there. Needless to say, the girls were all over something like that.
Well, that's the reason we went in music, isn't it?
Yeah, well, no, but it had its advantage at the time. At the time, it did. It was real good.
So did you think we'd ever make it to 100 episodes?
Yeah, I had quite a few people tell me, and I myself have seen us on the show show three or four times since it was recorded. I know I've had people call up and say, you know, to me, hey man, you guys are on TV, cut it on TV, you know, and we'd be on there, so it's pretty cool.
100 shows easy.
100 shows easy. For sure.
Tapped into a good thing.
We're already practicing for the next show.
Uncharted's on the next generation.
Yeah, for real. We got new stuff, new material ready for it, you know.
Cool.
Feel I got about who I want one time in my life. This is gonna be on the UZ News, I guarantee it will be. It'll be all over town. This is Miguel here, and I appreciate it.
Chancey's, 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session, beginning at 4:30 p.m.
Who plays the loudest here is a crowd, maybe it's a guitar man. Who's gonna steal the show? You're gonna listen to the guitar man.
Don't worry, Zonies. They'll break at 5:30 for the Uncharted Zone. Chancey's, the Gulf Coast Darts Capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola.
Something keeps him going.
14-year-old Gulf Coast superstar Ricky D has appeared on 258 stages, including the Pensacola Interstate Fair, St. Anne's Roundup, Santa Rosa County Fair, St. Rose of Lima, Imogene Opera, 4-H Chautauqua, the J. Peanut Festival, Larry Butler's Country Club Cafe, and she participated in the Jimmy Dean True Value Country Showdown and was the opening act for Brenda Lee. Look for this rising star at a venue near you.
Is proud to present Crossfire.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rick Hall with a saxophone!
Happy hour, 7 days a week, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Ladies' night, Monday through Thursday. So come out and join the fun with the crowd at Jean's Lounge, 3810 West Navy Boulevard, Pensacola.
Notes Are Us, 9400 North Davis Highway, just south of the intersection of North Davis and 9 Mile Road, across from Chancey's, offers sales, service, rental, and repairs for musical instruments. So get your instruments cleaned and repaired because competitions are close at hand, and you will want to be at your best for your marching band. Full financing available. Credit cards and personal checks accepted. Open 6 days a week. Notes Are Us, Pensacola.
Hi, Phil Thomas Cat here for yet another RVJ Entertainment Studios construction update. Here we've got a couple of gentlemen that have been working around here. What's your name, sir?
Steve Hartman.
Steve, what are you doing for the project?
I do acoustical interior design, and I'm building the custom monitors for a couple of the rooms.
How about you, sir? What's your name?
I'm the carpenter here. I've been doing all the finish work and the trim and basically the cabinet work and whatever has to be done.
Well, great. You guys are doing a wonderful job. It's coming right along, and I'm excited about this thing. Do you have any idea when the actual grand opening is going to be?
Not exactly at this point, but it won't be very long. We're within, you know, a couple or 3 days of, now probably 4 or 5 days from being ready to.
Wah, 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 wah. Daddy was a working girl. Changed his name from Earl to Cheryl. Dropped them overalls for tights and pearls. Where Daddy was a working girl. That's right, Daddy. Play with another man, son.
I'm Yuri. I own a business around here, and this is one of the best places, local or non-local. It's one of the best places to come have a good time. They're always packed, but you can always get in. There's always a chair for somebody.
Well, there's a reason it's packed. It's because it's good here, right? What do you enjoy here?
Good food, good company.
Six nights, five locations. It's Silva and Sandra K's sing-along party. Come on out and sing, dance, party, and meet new friends at the most professional sing-along in town, Silva and Sandra Kay's Sing-Along Party.
We have stretch limousines. Let me invite you in and show you what it looks like inside. We have a TV, VCR, CD player, radio, and two bars. Why don't you give us a call at Corolla's Limousine Service, telephone number 850-470-0030, and make reservations in advance to ensure that you'll get a limousine.
Bypass Farmers Market, 5177 Dogwood Drive, Milton, has the freshest produce going, with several types of apples to choose from, with citrus fruits from Indian River to locally made honey. They even offer all seasons gift baskets for the produce lover you know. So stop in and visit the friendly folks that help support local farmers. Every day that passes, your old home movies grow closer to deterioration. Preserve those memories from the past for the family's next generation to see and enjoy. Have your home movies, photos, and slides transferred to video. Video Images specializes in this process. Unless you've stored those fragile films properly through the years, call now before it's too late.
Phil, there's something I've been meaning to talk to you about.
Yeah?
You know that unless I do my job absolutely right, you never make it to air, do you?
That's exactly right.
I think I should have a line in the credits, Master Dub Editor. Yeah. You know, because like I said, if I don't do my job right, you look like...
You know, I think you're right. I think we're going to have to add it. Get the keyboard out, Michelle.